The latest in Rangers news: Rangers 3H Ryan Michalesko, staff photographer Round Rock Express left fielder Willie Calhoun poses for a portrait at the Oklahoma City Dodgers Chickasaw Bricktown Ballpark on Sunday, August 13, 2017 in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Ryan Michalesko, The Dallas Morning News by Jerry Fraley, staff writer at GIF Rally. Worth noting from the Texas Rangers minor league system on Saturday, AAA Round Rock, 11-19, allowed 14 base runners in a 7-3 loss to Iowa, Chicago Cubs. LF Willie Calhoun matched a season high with 3 hits and reached base 4 times in 5 plate appearances. Calhoun began play with only 4 hits in his previous 21 at-bats. AA Frisco, 6-23, had 10 strikeouts from 3 pitchers during a 4-2 loss to Midland, Oakland. See Carlos Correa had 2 hits and threw out 2 runners. High A Down East, 14-15, gave up a run in the 10th inning on a wild pitch for a 4-3 loss at Carolina, Milwaukee. 2B Brendan Davis, acquired from the Los Angeles Dodgers in the Yu Darvish deal, had his second consecutive multi-hit game. Davis has 6 hits in last 17 at-bats. Low A Hickory, 9-17, did not play at West Virginia, Pittsburgh because of bad weather. It was the 6th postponement of the season for Hickory.